Now to your health. March is Colorectal Cancer Awareness Month. And according to the National Cancer Institute, colorectal cancer now the second leading cause of cancer deaths in our country. So today, Dr. Ben Mizrahi with Menorah Medical Center is here to talk about this topic that, frankly, many just don't want to talk about, but we need to, clearly, because colon cancer cases are on the rise for younger and younger people now. And TMI, we're going to show you some video here of my colonoscopy within the last year. I had one younger than the typical starting age of 50 because of my family history in it, which is a common case to reason to have one early, right?
Absolutely. Yeah, I mean, colorectal cancer, it's indiscriminate age. One of the most common reasons for it is hereditary, but it could be symptoms. So, if someone has it in their family, by all means, we encourage them to have a colonoscopy independent of their age.
But they're saying, though, if you don't have a family history, you don't have any signs of anything weird going on, 50 is still the magic benchmark age, right?
Correct.
Okay, so let's talk about, luckily, thank God, when I was in there, they didn't find anything weird. They're looking for what? Polyps, right?
Correct. Polyps are early cancers. So it's been shown that if you find the lesion, you remove it, because you can't tell if that lesion is a benign lesion, precancer, or even cancer.
So if they would have found something there on that day when I was under, could they have removed it right then and there?
Correct.
Okay.
And that's why screening is very important, because you can prevent the growth and development of cancer and avoid surgery altogether.
But sometimes you can't tackle it all.
Correct.
And then that's where your robot comes in.
That's right.
Your daVinci robot.
Right. Luckily, we're meeting here, and you're not meeting me at the office after this scope.
Yes.
But correct. If there's a polyp or a cancer that they cannot remove with the endoscope, then you need it to be surgically removed. And fortunately, the daVinci Xi surgical system, or known as the robot, is the leading or cutting edge in minimally invasive surgery. It allows you to do big surgery with minimal incisions.
And now you like it because others can watch you from anywhere.
Correct. So I've been very fortunate as an early adopter of robotics and colorectal surgery that I've been able to use all the latest and greatest technology. And we're very fortunate here, right in our backyard at Menorah Medical Center, we are one of very few epicenters in terms of teaching surgeons all across the world in terms of how to do robotic surgery. And this week was a big week. We launched the remote case ob, so anyone everywhere can log on, see what I'm operating on, and then they can talk to me. So it's great where we can reach a lot of people to perform minimally invasive surgery.
Yeah, that's pretty amazing use of technology. Dr. Mizrahi, thank you for stopping
by.
And for more from HCA Midwest Health, you can visit kctv5.com, click on the health tab.